Ross of Rhythm Commons is a lot like that. But when we look at the album, he had an album on that.
Excuse me, sir. Excuse me.
Yeah.
Say, my name's Jim Bronson from the San Francisco Chronicle, and I'm visiting here in Milwaukee, Wisconsin at the Harley-Davidson Museum this weekend. What's going on here?
Did you say Jim Bronson?
Yeah, my name's Jim Bronson.
Wow, this is a coincidence, because we've been here celebrating Then Came Bronson. We're here at the Milwaukee Museum, at the Harley-Davidson Museum. And we've been celebrating this for 2 days, and we're going to do it again at Mountain Fest.
You mean the 40th anniversary?
The 40th anniversary.
Of my bike.
Of your bike.
Wow.
And we're just having a ball. We're living a 40-year-old dream.
So in 2 weeks, on July 23rd, you're going to be in Morgantown, West Virginia?
We'll be in Morgantown, West Virginia. We'll be there for 4 days. We'll have all these bikes. We'll have the largest memorabilia display ever set up for Then Came Bronson. They're all going to be in, just like they were in scenes from the movie.
That's really cool. Hey, you hang in there, and I'll see you on the Long Lonesome Highway.
Thank you, Jim.
All right, bye-bye.